Hey guys, it's me, Snappy Dango, and this is the other Steam Challenge video that I was talking about in the video that I did before this one. Sorry if I can't speak properly, I can't think straight when I'm unwell. This one that I'm going to be singing along to this time is called Demons. And the animation for this song is done by a shy guy. And it's an SFM FNAF animation. So, this shy guy's channel, if you guys want to check it out for yourselves. Also, if you haven't subscribed to his channel, go and do that, because this animation is pretty good. If you guys want me to do a reaction video to this animation, let me know and I'll try my best to do that. Anyway, but before we get into this, don't mind about me doing this with my nose. That's only because my nose is dripping because it's runny. Or coughing, me coughing. Or sneezing, because again, I am unwell. I am trying my best to get better. But yeah. Don't mind me rubbing my nose. That's just me stopping my nose from dripping everywhere. Anyways, let's just get into this video. Anyways, she's always sinking. Even I'm crazy, but they don't know the feeling. They'll surround me, circling like vultures. They wanna break me and wash away my colors. Wash away my colors. Me, I don't see that you make everything okay, 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 okay. Think of me and you think of me your way, your way, way, your way, your way. Think me far from the demons. Cause all this thinking's ringing over. Is it drawing? I seem to know where it will fly. And then you're ever. And then you're watching. I can feel you out there. You're hurting me. Demons, take me all, 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 Sorry about that ending music. That was an ad. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry if my singing wasn't that clear. Again, I am sick, so my voice is a little croaky. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like down below and comment. Also, if you guys would like me to do a reaction video to this video by Shy Guy, let me know about that in the comment section down below as well. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of the videos I upload. Also, if you know any YouTubers that you're friends with that have not subscribed to this channel yet, show them, like, share this video with them and help my channel reach 1,000 subscribers. Also, I might do shout outs if anybody helps my channel reach 1,000 subscribers as a thank you thing, because if you guys want to see me live stream again, my channel needs to hit 1,000 subscribers. YouTube's orders. It's a task they've set up for me. In order to live stream again, I need at least 1,000 subscribers. So help my channel out with that, which will also help me out and help you guys be able to see my channel have live streams again. And if you guys, further on in the future when Penny does start having her pups, or for when Penny has her birthday, if you guys want to see any live streams of that, please help my channel get 1,000 subscribers, otherwise it's just going to be a recording. And I have planned to live stream my dog Penny's birthday so everyone can say happy birthday to her, and to live stream her when she's having her pups so you guys can be there with me to help support her through that tough situation when it does happen. Because giving birth, I bet you guys, you people could imagine. It'll be very hard and painful for the human or animal giving birth. Because girl animals, girl humans, we do that. And it can be quite painful. So if you guys want to see a live stream of Penny having her pups when that does happen, or Penny having her birthday to support her through, to say happy birthday to her and the pups to support her through it, yeah, just help me reach 1,000 subscribers so that so I can make that happen for you. Because thing is, having to watch an animal give birth is quite an exciting moment for the animal and the owner, because then you get to help support your pet who's having bubs through that time. And once the female animals had their babies, they become a mum. So sure, it's painful, but it's like a very exciting event to happen for a female animal. So yeah, if you guys want live streams, help this channel reach 1,000 subscribers. Sorry if I've been repeating myself and over, but I really, really need 1,000 subscribers so I can live stream for you guys again. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Bye.